In the law. Now, find it natoka, and possibly with that, it's possible Munyambie, maybe see like it. Because I've already, you know, this form is started, and Munajua, they are zero life. Nanime Purin, Nanime Andeka. Can I cancel what I've written? Was I in the pen? Yeah. So there's nothing. So they need to write some explanation on the below where I had written that they have refused to sign.
We had not verified. Period. I was authorizing verification. Where una ujinga saidi sana.
Dogo, I think as a returning officer, I have a decision to make. The MP is abusing me. I think unaweza kusikia akiongea kwa sasa. He's just let it to me. Sasa mna mmesikia? Mimi nitatoka hapa. Wakitaka kuchukua hizi resources mimi nitawaacha. And I love to leave because I cannot take this anymore. Yeah. But I'm coming to report to official guy and I'll file a report about it.
We are signing, file the report. The report you want to file, Barossa, are the ones that you can file. You file the report you want. Let us go. We are doing your work.
Mutiko, I'm handing over this to you.
Let's go in here.
There's nothing I'm going to do. Sasa nisipo.
Stop that.
Nisipo nini?
Officer.
Nisipo nini? 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 Nisipo
nini?
The Malonza.
Why are you pushing him?
I am not doing anything.
I've done my work.
Yes.
As a returning officer for Kandara constituency, I have finished that work. It has taken me so much time to finish. There is nothing else I am going to do, dead or alive. I have finished my work.
Can you people, all of you, don't think you understand the law? These are not important. All the work we have done. All the work we have done, he wants to spoil. And we agree on what is the law. He has just sought instructions.
I said, I've done my work. I have not changed anything to end up binguni to road. I am an officer who has to make decisions and stand it by them. If I have any reason to believe that, they are right. I've done that.
Let's go and sit down. Let's go and sit down. If this man lives here, the people here will be responsible. These are the people who are spoiling elections. What are you recording?
I'm doing from the media.
Oh.